pilot. That was 10? That was 10. Cool. My plane right now. Cold War. Done, I expect to see
all of you running. All Allied air power not currently predisposed in other operations are to be scrambled immediately and make their way to the Bering Strait. In the days since the destruction of the Solana communication relay, the Federation has been disorganized.
Yo, we're going to Alaska again, kind
of,
sort
of. It is because of this, our first conventional victories up and down the front lines are being reported, and the Federation is dealing with losses it hasn't had to deal with in decades. Recently, in order to improve individual unit combat effectiveness, the Federation has been discharging Cascadian manned units and replaced them with soldiers who aren't nationals. Subsequently, many of our once misguided countrymen have defected and are providing us with invaluable intel and manpower. Earlier today, one of our patrols caught a group of transports using the cover of an Arctic storm to get unorganized and underpowered Federation units out of Cascadia, probably to regroup and redeploy later. The patrol engaged, and the Federation sent more fighters to cover them. Seeing as these transports represent the bulk of Federation forces who have experience fighting us, we did not want them to regroup, so we sent more reinforcements. Squadron leaders and base commanders on both their side and ours have been escalating force deployment ever since combat began. High-profile squadrons and our forces and theirs are currently present. This snowball effect, however, has inadvertently created, by all accounts, what is turning out to be the most expansive aerial battle in the war thus far, and is steadily falling out of control. We cannot let the Federation have any more of their forces escape and regroup, even if it means the largest furball in history.
All right, chat, you seem to be very excited about this mission. You seem to be very, very excited about this mission. We're gonna run SAAs, and we're gonna run MLAs. And it's a two-seater, therefore, we win. All right. You guys seem like you're excited for this mission, so let's see it. Yo, this music is already bopping. Oh my god. Bopping ass soundtrack. SAAs are extremely based. Chat. Oh, I fucked up. And every time I miss one, I want to cry. This is actually a very enjoyable soundtrack. Why does this sound like Persona or something? It's got the same like boppy fucking excited feel to it. I don't know what it is. Which is crazy because, like, Persona invented jazz, you know? Oh shit, I landed that. Holy fuck. Come on, big boy. Here's four missiles. Have fun, kid. Come on. SAAs, fuck! I really like this plane. I think this is really fun. It handles a little thick, but not too thick. There is quite a lot out their sleeve, actually. Yeah, they have so many dudes. Be much Well, there's the rest of my MLAs. Unfortunate. And here I thought my multi-level marketing scheme was gonna work out. You hit me with a show me the money, goddammit. God damn, there's so many! I'm in the fucking gamer zone while I'm doing this too. I got the gamer lean on doing it now, fuck! This is the ultimate in gamer lean. I love lean, Charlie. I love lean. A little too close to the water. Big money. I liked it better when we weren't so close to the ground. I'm definitely gonna go in the goddamn water. It's absolutely gonna happen. Okay. Then they only have two left, which is very, very good. Never mind, there's more than two. Oh, come on, big man. He's so far away. No, my missile! Oh! Okay, this is looks like the last guy. Hey, hey! And the music's even stopped. Mission update. Oh. That was a whole big old group. Ew, is this the boss fight dude from the first time? Yeah, it is. This fucking crimson guy's dick off pretty hard, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god, can I hit any of these dudes? What did that plane just do? I can't land shit. I genuinely can't land a thing on these guys. They're so they're doing their fucking whatever that thing's called. The AO whatever. I literally can't land dog on these dudes. Look at this dude. Look at the top of his head. And then I shoot anything that isn't crimson and it just fucking dies. He's got flares too! Oh, god damn it. man's got the man brought the organ out though. You know shit's gone crazy when they bring out the goddamn Castlevania music. Oh, I hit that guy a couple good times. I'm running low on ammunition, though. Hey! That should hit. Yes! Oh, yes! Dude, if I run out of ammunition during this and have to restart, I think I will cry. I still have gun, but I only have so much gun. This should land. Oh! I should have brought more gun. Get shot by guns. Pops flares. Bricky, you're a genius. Guy's gonna start doing weird moves, I know it. That might hit. Whoa, shit! Whoa! That was hard as shit. Thank God I have 200 fucking missiles. I'm gonna fire the rest of my ammo because I, you know what? I'm gonna leave with one. You know what? I am now out of ammunition. Like, where's the gun?
Monarch, you're something else, I tell you. We've got no right to still be alive.
And yet you are. That's our victory.
Monarch, we've got to go contact a record agency or something, because you racked up a ridiculous kill score.
I want to go. Can I? Can I leave orbit?
Yes.
No, I can't leave orbit.
Champagne bottle I got in the fire extinguisher.
This man is fucking stoked.
Well, I don't know what would have happened.
I've got an idea.
We're rich. We're rich.
The full fury of Federation air power was unleashed today over Bering Strait. And miraculously, excellent. Thanks to the actions of the Hitman team, we have not only survived it, but bested it. The Federation's force projection capabilities will be heavily decreased now that their air support across the theater has been effectively decimated at the moment. It'll take some time for them to shore up more pilots from their vassal states, but for now, we have the total advantage. All that remains for them, then, is their airships. But we're drafting up a plan to deal with them now. Until your next orders, get some rest, and expect a little bonus. We couldn't get an exact count of how many fighters you downed today, but we'll just round up and call it fair.
Enjoy my bonus? Enjoy my bonus? I thought I was rich! What happened to me being- what happened to the me being rich part? I liked that one more!
Hitman team, an interesting hit came up on available taskings, and I don't think anyone else from Sicario's pilots or the other Merc teams could take this on.
Midnight Light.
Listen up.
Independence Force victories countrywide have cascaded into each other. The Federation, now having lost a great deal of its air forces, are falling back. As their front lines fall, however, activity from the more unknown elements of the Federation here in Cascadia have started to stir. Several fishermen within the last week have reported intense bursts of light emanating from the Harkema Industrial Park off the coast.
What?
This rig is part of a naval-based private ownership property.
Intense bursts of light?
Several international companies, including a firm called Icarus Armories. The Federation has recently deployed their own defenses to the rig, and, on top of that, it's manned by private security forces. Your objective is to wipe out any Federation presence on the facility, providing a distraction for Sicario's SOF to uncover what they're doing. Ronan will be clearing some of the radar buoys, giving you a way into the airspace undetected. When you make it through, be prepared for anything. We have no idea what else might be being worked on out there.
You know what? I want my F-18 again. Sorry, Prez, but it's too much fun. Because I want to use the AOA limiter. I ever since using it the last time, I thought it was so much fun. Jazzy stuff here. I almost thought you called a war crime. This reminds me of a soundtrack in Red Alert 3, I think it's called Geneva. My nuts. Dude, this thing handles like a dream, dude. I was doing the dips and the dodges. Man, imagine caring about international law. Okay, I am... They're loading up on the goddamn missiles right now, I swear to God. Why is there so many missiles, dude? They aren't stopping! Where are they coming from? So fucking, why is their range so high? Is that what LSAM stands for? Like long range surface to air missile? Oh. Well, I didn't know that. Now I know. Thank God. At least the music is a jam. There we go. Enough of that. Funny nighttime missions, funny. See if I can hit them. Damn, too tall. God damn, using the AOA is a lot of fun.
We got activity on deck. Hitman team, push toward the platform immediately. This one's combat capable. Go into my data. A, we need it.
Oh!
You hear me serious?
The French! Experimental ballistic airframe. What? That didn't hit? Those did. The sky is the same color as the water! What other planes have the goddamn... have the AOA? You know, the F-14 might actually be enough for me. We're gonna do the F-14. With SAAs and anti-ground bombs. Mega bombs. Bombs and bombs and bombs. When do I start getting new planes? I feel like I've had the same amount of planes for a while.
That's better,
I need night vision. Look, the sky is the same color as the sea. They actually do look kind of similar. One just has the stars. At least this one's a bomb. I think I landed those. Oh shit, I did! There we go. Holy shit, we're actually using bombs properly. Whoa. International laws. I'm a little bitch boy. Wow. International laws. Oh, it's just a helicopter. Oh, I didn't even need to hit that thing. All right, that's right. There's all these SAM sites here. Go bomb gaming. Sorry, I was just a little busy gaming my absolute ass off. Man, this is such a fast fucking plane, dude. Alright, there's too many SAM sites still alive. Wait, who's money laundering? Because if so, based. Oh, that was close. Shit, I didn't notice how close that was. Bombs. Did I hit nothing? Man, that's some shit. Oh, god damn it. Okay, these accipiter dudes, or whatever they're called, are pains in the butt. There we go. Plain gaming. You know, I think I might be flying a little too fast and loose, not gonna lie. Tad bit close on some of these. Is that everything? No, there's something over here. Maybe? There we go. Whoa, I think I get hit by a railgun. Fuck. It's the French.
Sir.
Take off to the streets of hell.
All right, let's deal with these SAM turrets.
Hitman 1 locked on.
Well, I have the opportunity. Thank God for SAAs. Lamau. Wait, I just got an achievement called He Said It. Is it because he said Project Wingman? These fucking devs, though, I swear to God. Or dev, you know what I mean. Guns, what the shit? Who the fuck put railguns on a goddamn plane? What the hell? Whatever the hell it's called. AOA. Motherfuckers got rail guns on a ship with AOA on it. Are you insane? Ow! And he hit me with one. Oh, goddamn, my SAA is missed. Okay. The railguns. I can see the railguns being fired on my radar. Has fucking guns. Oh my good God. I'm flying far away. Big spin. Bro, are you shitting me? Are you shitting me with this? Water!
Ah, shit, she's one of the turncoats from Oceania. Even for a wild dog, that's low. Turning on other mercenaries.
This thing is a pain in the fucking ass. This is awful. I hate this fight. This sucks ass.
Enemies locking lines. Break.
Break, they say. Literally breaks. Gets hit anyway. I can't keep doing this. I can't get close. It dodges every single one of my goddamn shots. And I can't hit it with... Lolamau miss. Oh my fucking god! Huh! That was terrible. That sucked. I was not a fan of that at all. Why is the music still playing? Oh, there's something I gotta deal with over here. I was not a fan of Poo Poo Railgun. I was not a fan. Oi. Alright. There we go. Let's go deal with whatever I missed and forgot about. I don't actually know which way is up anymore. Is that the water down there or is that the sky? I've been flying upside down that whole time! I was actually flying upside down that whole time! God damn it! Oh, alright. That's over. Thank goodness. You know, I wouldn't have minded it too much if the bitch didn't have, the AOA thing. There we go. Okay. Watch these long-range SAMs kill me.
Monarch, you're locked on.
Whew. Yes, thank you. Spinny plane device, exactly.
I don't know how much longer I could have gone on for. Damn it.
Sex. Okay. All right. Thank God. Whoo! That was
The rig has been destroyed.
Pretty much every single mission so far has been pretty great, but that one was a bit rough.
Also reports that several Federation scientists were brought back by Ronan and are going through debriefing. As a strike mission, this is a success. The Federation and any research group who think they can ally themselves with them have lost a critical facility. However,
oh shit, I killed three allied cargo ships, or is that my teammates?
The results are inconclusive.
It's allied kills, right?
That little data corroborates directly to weapons research, so it's a dead end at the moment.
Okay, well, my teammates did jack shit. That's okay. Data.
But until that comes up with anything, we're reassigning you to regular sorties. The Independence forces
continue. I even think cargo ships were priority. Help, the Federation. Those whores.
This war drags on.
Typical diplomat, not knowing how to do anything.